So I went to Korea and I met many Catholics.
で、私が韓国に行った時にたくさんのあのカトリックのあの信者に会い見ました。
Are there any Catholics in the Philippines? What about Nigeria? Japan, I saw some nuns the other day in Shinjuku. And so, I came back from Korea one time and I started to wonder about the Catholic Church. So I thought, what's the difference between Christians and the Catholic Church? So I read some Catholic books. I spent like 7 or 8 hours studying and read Catholic books. And I just very quickly, do you want to hear this? There's 8 things that I found a difference between Christians and Catholics. You want to hear?
Yes.
Yeah? Very quickly. First thing is, the Bible says, Jesus said, don't call anybody father. But the first thing is, Catholics call priests father, and they call the Pope holy father. I have a problem with that. They call the priest father. And then they call the Pope the Holy Father.
Pope.
Anyway, that's okay. Okay, so I'm gonna just rip through these. Second thing, there's 8 things. So first thing is they call priest father and the Pope holy father. That's no good. Number 2, as they pray to dead people. Hebrews 9 says that people die once and then they go to the judgment. I think it's 9:27. So once you leave your body, you're either with God in heaven or you're separated from Him in hell. I think most of you, I hope to see you there. Not there. So you can pray to Mary all you want, but she can't hear you. I'm sorry. Amen. And then the third thing that I think is really confusing, the Catholic Church does, is it baptizes infants. So many people in the church think that they're saved because they got baptized when they're a baby, but really baptism is a personal decision that you're supposed to make once you decide to accept Jesus, right? Amen. And then the fourth thing. I'm trying to rip through this here, but I want you to get this. The fourth thing is the celibacy of leaders, that the men are not allowed to marry. The priests are not allowed.
次はあのカトリックの祭司神父は結婚してはいけないという決まりがあります。
And a lot of trouble happens because of this.
で、それがゆえにたくさんの問題が起きています。
You know, because you know the ladies, we talk about ladies have a monthly event, right? But frankly, the guys do too. You know, and there's a drive with the guys, and that is just asking for trouble if you're trying to suppress the way that God created. Does that make sense? I don't have to go too detailed.
結婚してはいけないという決まり自体が人間のそのなんていうんですかね、ある生まれてきた姿に反している。
Okay, fifth thing.
次は。
The fifth thing is they teach penance. That doesn't mean like we believe that when you accept Jesus, you are saved. Of course, you need to come to church. and come and hear the word, worship the Lord, and do things. But they teach penance, which means that if you don't go to Mass and you don't meet the priest regularly and don't have the Holy Eucharist, they call it, then you're not really saved. Amen. Sixth one is purgatory. They say that after you die, that you go to a purgatory is a place that's kind of a temporary holding pen. So you don't go to heaven, but you go to a temporary, a tent, I guess. I'm not sure. And the Bible says that absence from the body is presence with the Lord. Amen. Okay, number seven. Just last two. And number seven is the rosary. It looks very much like Buddhism. Has anybody prayed the rosary before? Yeah? Do you know what they pray, right? Yeah, no problem. Yeah, praise God, you're delivered. But you know what they pray? Do they say, praise Jesus? No. What? They say, Hail Mary, full of grace, Mother of God. 50 times? I'm getting tired already.
But, so
Mary is gone. And then the eighth thing that I found was an issue with the Catholic Church, different from Christians, is when you take communion, they believe that after the priest prays for it, that the bread becomes the flesh or the meat of Jesus, and the juice or the wine becomes the blood of Jesus in your mouth. Kind of gross.
で、あとは聖餐式をしますけれども、カトリック教徒が信じているのは、その食べたパンと飲んだ飲み物が実際のイエスの肉となり血となるという、ちょっと変な考えをしています。
So why are we talking about Catholics?
なぜそのカトリックの話をしているかというと、
Because we need to understand what they believe. And we need to be able to share Jesus with Catholics, because there are probably some Catholics that know Jesus. Because there's not only one church that is close to God. God is not limited to one church. Amen. Because God didn't say, God said, you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. It doesn't matter what church you go to, as long as it's a good Holy Spirit-filled church. Amen?